The month of August 2020 is coming to an end, meaning we get to reflect on 10 of our favorite Android apps to hit the Play Store during the month. Without further ado, let's get started. LightPass is a really simple but useful app that helps you find light versions of your apps. So you might ask, why would you need this or want this? Well, oftentimes Google and other companies will release light versions of their apps that give you super basic functionality but don't take up much space on your phone. They also, a lot of the times, run faster than the full-fledged apps. So if you're tight on storage space or whatever the reason may be, you should check out this app and you can download the light versions of each of your apps with just a few taps. It makes it really easy. Verticons is an icon pack that features some really unique vertical 18x9 app icons. They loosely stick to material design guidelines and the material design color palette from Google. But as with any icon pack, it's really gonna depend on whether or not you like the looks of the icons. But I think these vertical icons make sense with smartphones nowadays, as many of them feature taller 18x9 aspect ratio displays. So why not have icons that match? Brain HQ is an app from Posit Science, the so-called most rigorous program available for better brain health and the only one backed by more than 100 scientific papers. Basically, the app features a bunch of different exercises that helps to improve your brain function, from the most basic elements of perception through the most complex elements of memory, thinking, and decision making. This is a great app to have to just keep on your phone and test your noggin skills every once in a while to make sure you're not declining cognitively. iOS Widgets for KWGT is an extension for the KWGT Custom Widget Maker application. What it offers is a selection of iOS 14 widgets, which Apple recently announced were finally coming to iPhones with the next version of iOS. It's long overdue. Now, if you're an Android fan, you've had this ability since the creation of Android. But if you like the looks of iOS 14 widgets, you can download this app and the extension and start placing the widgets you see here all over your home screens. Just know that the extension, it costs $1, and the pro version of the KWGT app is around $5. So it's not the cheapest solution to get these widgets, but hey, it is a solution nonetheless. ClimaWeather is a beautiful weather app, and unlike many other weather apps on the Play Store, it uses three separate weather providers to ensure you get the most accurate forecast possible. It apparently uses weather info from Dark Sky, Open Weather Map, and WeatherBit, and it displays this information in a simple design with delightful animations and bold colors. There's a dark mode for OLED displays and some home screen widgets to choose from. If you like what you see, check out ClimaWeather. Vectorify Da Home is a minimal and open source app that features wallpapers from a vast collection of vector graphics. What's neat is you can customize the background and graphic colors, and there's just a ton of different vectors to choose from. So if you're all about simplicity, I think you will love this wallpaper app. Helicopter is a super fun 3D shooting game. You jump in a helicopter and start shooting gunmen in various missions. What I like about this game is it's not too overly complex. You basically just jump in a helicopter and start tapping and shooting with endless bullets, trying to see how far you can progress. Taskito is a timeline-based task management app with one goal: to help you stay more organized. Now, I love all the formatting options here to help you keep track of your goals and what needs to be done. You can create tasks, you can add checklists, and even set reminders so you don't forget whatever you have set. There are also tags and templates to help organize your flow. We even have various themes to make the app easier on the eyes. This is definitely one of the best task managers on the Play Store. Skit is an application manager with some pretty smart features, such as the ability to share or extract any user or system application in .apk format, and it has the ability to view the itty-gritty details of the apps you have installed, such as the activity details, the services that are used, as well as the used permissions. You can unlock more features in the premium version, but for free, you get lots of useful information that's great for developers or just, the conscientious privacy user who wants to check permissions of their apps. It can do a lot of things. Civilization 6 is now on Android, and it features a free trial that lets you play the game for 60 in-game turns. Now, I think Civilization needs no explanation. It's one of the most iconic turn-based strategy video games of all time. Now, Civ 6, it features a new timeline, political loyalty, and an ages mechanic built around cycles of Dark Ages and Golden Ages. There's a lot to love about this game. I hope that you've played Civilization, at least some version, in the past. Just be warned that with this specific app and this version, a lot of people have mentioned that there are some issues with game saves and there are some bugs that need to be worked out, but hopefully they will address this and patch those pretty soon. It's still lots of fun. You should definitely check it out. With that last one, those are 10 of our favorite Android apps to hit the Play Store during the month of August 2020. If you enjoyed this video, please give it a thumbs up, maybe subscribe if you're brand new, and let us know which app is your favorite in a comment down below. As always, I'm BoHD from PhoneDug.com. Hope you enjoyed this video. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you right back here in the next one. See ya.